No matter where you are, just look into the stars. Listen to the last creation.